In the face of growing climate challenges and soil degradation, regenerative farming is becoming increasingly popular as a method of food production. Although it brings many benefits, it also comes with certain risks. In today's video, we'll discuss the advantages and disadvantages of regenerative farming and the financial opportunities that can help you mitigate the effects of climate change. Regenerative farming focuses on restoring soil health by using the principles of organic agriculture, precision farming, and controlled fertilization to minimize environmental pollution. To better understand what regenerative farming truly means, let's take a look at its key features. Practices that maintain soil health. Rebuilding soil structure, increasing its ability to retain water and nutrients, preventing erosion, and improving crop quality. Crop diversification. Growing a variety of plant species increases biodiversity and combines livestock production with crop farming, for example, through the use of manure, minimizing chemical fertilizers and carbon footprint, reducing pesticides and synthetic fertilizers in favor of natural methods of soil and crop protection, and lowering the carbon footprint. Water management. Retaining water in the soil by switching from deep to shallow tillage methods and using cultivation machines such as those offered by Rolmako. Livestock management. Integrating animals into the regenerative farming system, which allows the production of natural fertilizer to replace chemical ones. Regenerative farming has many advantages, such as improving soil fertility, which leads to higher yields and better crop quality. Through regenerative practices, it is also possible to reduce soil erosion, water pollution, and greenhouse gas emissions, contributing to climate protection. Additionally, regenerative farming brings economic benefits, as it reduces energy input and improves farmers' financial stability. However, implementing these practices also comes with certain challenges. Farmers accustomed to traditional methods may find it difficult to adapt to new practices, requiring a change in habits. Initial costs associated with adopting new technologies can be high, and yields may at first be lower compared to conventional methods. Furthermore, the effectiveness of regenerative farming is highly dependent on weather conditions and location, meaning that not every farmer can implement these practices on their land. You might also be wondering about financing, so let's explain that. Carbon credits are a financial instrument designed to protect the environment by encouraging the reduction of CO2 emissions. Companies emitting large amounts of carbon dioxide can purchase carbon credits from farmers who remove CO2 from the atmosphere. Farmers who adopt regenerative practices can gain additional income from selling these credits. Although carbon credits are a well-thought-out solution, they are still relatively unknown in Poland due to a lack of awareness and high implementation costs. Regenerative farming and carbon credits are innovative tools in the fight against climate change. They help farmers reduce CO2 emissions, strengthen environmental protection, and bring financial benefits. It's worth considering implementing these changes on your farm, taking into account the long-term benefits for the environment, soil health, and sustainable agricultural development. To help you with this, we offer modern cultivation machinery that will make it easier to adopt regenerative practices and achieve greater profitability.